Can't find anything else. Gate. It's heavily fortified. Should look for a way around it. Guess I grabbed everything useful. Some armor. not to raise the pressure more. Ah! Schematics. Looks like overloading the pressure valves will cause the whole system to backfire if it's engaged. Better get to it. Get to the control room, overload the system, and blow these tankers apart. Take out the launch site before I can leave. Mission accomplished. Time to exfiltrate. This must be the V2 wind tunnel. Jungers is due to visit here. Bound to be intel here that command can put to good use. Jungers. Right where the intel placed him. SOE want him dead. Hate to disappoint him. V2. That can't be good. Gotta find where they're storing any test data. Grab what I can find for the boys in SOE. Target down. Cross another one off the list. That's all. Wings convert speed and altitude into lift and range. They'll be slower, but travel further. How much further, though? Looks like they're trying to improve on fuel efficiency. Improve travel distance without impacting overall performance. Empty. anti-tank weaponry, experimental armor-piercing ammunition. Command can put all this to use for our side. Advanced anti-tank weaponry. Weapons lab must be working on ways to push us back into the ocean. Command will want to see this. Better check the body. Nothing else. Well, no point leaving it intact. Looks like this is where the V2 test data is gathered. Tactical designs take into account increasing scarcity of resources, aiming to retain V2 range in the event of a retreat. These proposals, the range they're trying to give the V2s, they could hit Britain from Germany if they managed to pull this off. No point leaving it intact. Thank you. This'll come in very useful.
Operation Kraken Research Facility and V-2 missiles neutralized. But the full threat of Operation Kraken is now clear. Hitler has set his sights on America. They are preparing to mobilize from Saint-Nazaire, all countermeasures authorized.